Everyone see, so I am go through the seventh problem. What is the seventh problem is, everyone see seventh problem. Once again, I am explaining seventh problem is, one coin is tossed four times, head, tail, one coin is tossed four times. So every coin have the result is a head, tail, and head, tail. Okay na, head tail. Hello.
Participants from meeting room,
sir. Participant meeting.
Meeting room, they are waiting, sir.
Okay. I will see. Okay. Right. Everyone see. Nobody is there in waiting room. Okay. Right. Everyone see. Four coins is there. In that one, I am taking the. So for sample space. So I will write sample space. Everyone see. So sample space is the four coins sample space. Therefore, first coin result, second coin result, and third coin result. Everyone see. So result is, I am going to write. All are heads. Okay. Next, three heads, one tail. Arrangement do. So H H T H. Right. Everyone see. Everyone observe. So everyone, so do the arrangement. So first I will write. So everyone observe. So what I am going to write is triple H T arrangement you can do. So H H T H. Next one you can do H T H H T H H. Okay. Next do T H H T H H. Right. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally the 16 is needed. Next one, two heads and two tails. Write down two heads, two tails. And next one is the T H T H T. Okay, H T H T. And next write down T double H T. Next write down. T double H T. Next H double T H. Next one is write down T H T H T H T H T H T H. Everyone write down T H T H. So next one I will write. So T H T H. Next I am going to write T T H H. Next I will write. So T T H H. So I am go through the. Everyone observe. ETHH is right down. Next one is 1HTT. 1HTT, right down. So HTT, write down. HTTT, write down. Arrangement, write down. THTT, write down. THTT, next arrangement, write down. So THTT, write down. Next arrangement, TTTH, write down. So next TTH, write down. So last one, one. So everyone observe, last one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and all our tiles write down. All our tiles write down. Right. Now the problem is read everyone. Sample space of the four coins is completed. So one head is came, 1 rupee is gained. We get 1 rupee. One tail is came, so then 1 rupee 50 paisa is the loss. Minus means loss, plus means gain. Minus means loss, plus means gain. Okay, na? Right. Everyone see. First, what I can do is different types of the amounts I will write. What is the different types of the amount seed? First, I will write different types of the amount. Next, I will write different types of the amount probabilities. That is the asking. First, all are head means 1 rupee gain, 1 rupee gain, 1 rupee, 1 rupee plus 1 rupee plus 1 rupee plus 1 rupee. We gain 4 rupees, right? Next one is, what I am going to write is triple head one tile. Okay, na? Triple head one tile. See everyone, triple head one tile. We have triple head one time either. So double H T H. Next one, everyone see H T double H. Next one is the T triple H. Only four events. For these all four events, amount is the same. Okay, na? First one, what is the amount? Head 1 rupee plus 1 rupee plus 1 rupee, 3 rupees. So 1 rupee plus 1 rupee plus 1 rupee, 3 rupees. Minus tail. Minus 1.50. Total amount is the gain. Amount is the 1.50. For second one also same. 3 heads, 3 rupees same. Third one also same. Fourth one. But these have the 4 events. Amount is the same. We have the 4. Number of events are the 4. Every event have the same amount. Okay, na? Every event have the same amount. Next, we go through the double H double T. For this amount, you can see, for this amount, we are going to write 2 heads, 2 rupees, 2 heads, 2 rupees, two, these are totally the double H T T H T H T. Okay, na? H T T. Next, T H H. Amount is the same. But number of tiles are the different. THTH. Okay, na? TTHH. Okay, na? For these all, amount is the same, but different events. So 2 heads, 2 tiles, 2 rupees minus 3 rupees minus 1. Loss. Here is the loss. Okay, na? Next amount to see. Triple head, one head, three tiles, right? These are how many events is there? So T, H, T, T, Next one, T T H T. Next one, T T T H. So, but different events amount is the same. Amount is the same. Every event see same amount only. So 1 rupee minus 1.5 minus 4.50. Now we get the value is minus 3.50. Okay, na? Every event amount is the same, but number of events is the 4. Here 6, here is the 4. Okay, na? Last one. All are the tiles. Its amount also same. All are the tiles. Its amount also same. What is the minus 1.50, 3 rupees, minus total is the minus 6 rupees, only one event. Here is the 4 event, so but amount is the same. Here is the 4 event, amount is the same. Here is the 6 event, amount is the same. Okay, right, different amounts we get. What are the different amounts is? I will write, see. Different amounts. First one is 4 rupees gaining. Next one is 1 rupee 50 paise is the gaining. Next one is different amount. 1 rupee is the loss. Next third one is, everyone see, third one is 1 rupee loss. Third one is -3 rupees 50 paise loss. Next one you can see. Next one is what is the next one? 3 rupees 50 paise is the loss. What is the next one? We are going to see the next one is -6 rupees. -6 rupees is the loss. Okay, na? Everyone observe that point. So, basing this one, I am going to write different amounts is came. Okay, na? Different amounts is came. Now, I will write probabilities. Everyone, probability of amount is gain, amount is the 4 rupees. Probability of amount is the 4 rupees. Gain amount is the 4 rupees. Probability of gain amount is the 4 rupees. Amount is equal to 4 rupees. 4 rupees, only one event. All our heads is the only one event. By total events is the 16. Right. Probability of amount is equal to 1 rupee 50 paise is the gain. 1 rupee 50 paise gain events are 4. By total events is the 16. Okay, na? Probability of amount is minus one amount is the 6 events is there, total events is the 16. Last one, probability of amount is equal to 6, amount is equal to -3 rupees 50 paise. How many events are there? See, here is the 4 events is there. 4 by 16. Last one, probability of amount is equal to minus 6. Only one event, all are the tiles by 16. Write down. By 16. Everyone write down by 16. These are the method to work out the problem number. What is the problem number? 7. 1 by 16. Okay, na? Problem number 7. This is the method to work out the problem number 7. So, now I first 4 event sample space. I will write 4 coins sample space. So, headies came 1 rupee. 4 headies came is 4 rupees. Only one event. But amount 4... 3 heads, 1 tail is the, so 4 events is there, but amount is the same. This different amount is the 1.57. This different amount is the minus 1, but 6 events is there. Here is the -3.50, 4 events is there. -6, only one event. Different amounts I will write. Next, different amounts of the probabilities I will write. Okay, na? Right. I go through the eighth problem. Everyone see, eighth problem is right. Everyone go through the eighth problem. First read the everyone eighth problem. First everyone read the eighth problem. What is the eighth problem is given by? Right. See the everyone. First I will read the eighth problem. What is the eighth problem is? First what he is telling is the eighth problem. Three coins are tossed. Means one coin is tossed three times. Only 10 minutes is there, Amma. So, three coins are tossed means one coin is tossed. Three coins is tossed. Yes, yes, yes. Eight events. Write down. All are heads. All are heads. Next. Two heads, one tail. Two heads, one tail arrangement. Write down our permutation. So H T T H H T H H. Okay na. Next one. T H H. Okay na. Four. Next. One head, two tails. Do arrangement. So T H T. One head. Next T T H. Last one, all are tails. All are tails. Totally the eight events. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right. Next, what is asking? First bit is three total number of events. See, number of event. Total outcomes. Total outcomes is equal to number of elements in the sample space. That is eight events is there. Okay, na? Right. Next, I go through the probability definition. One time recollect probability definition. Number only. Number of favorable. Number of favorable by total outcomes. By total outcomes number only. Total outcomes number. This is the formula for probability. Right. I will work out the first bit. Three heads. Probability of three heads. Three heads. In sample space, CM, three heads is the only one number is favorable by total is the eight. Right. Everyone go through the second bit. No head. Second two heads. So probability of two heads. Probability of two heads. Two heads favorable CM. 1, 2, 3. So number is 3 by total is 8. Next. Third problem is go through the third problem. Probability of at least two heads. Probability of at least two heads. At least two heads means that is equal to probability of greater than or equal to two heads. Two heads and three heads also. So two heads is the four. Four is the two heads. Two heads number is the four. Okay, na? Three heads. Three heads only one. Three heads is the only one. That is the favorable. By total is the 8. Answer is the 5/8. Okay, na? Probability is the number of favorable. Number is needed. Two heads favor number is 4 plus 1. Three heads favorable is the only 1. By total is the 8. Right. Come to the fourth bit. Fourth bit is at most two heads. Probability of at most two heads. at most two heads. What is the meaning of at most two heads mean? Probability of less than or equal to two heads means probability of no heads, zero heads, and one head, next two heads, probability of these number count, probability of zero head is a no head, is a only all or tail is a one, no head, zero head, this is the zero head, plus one head is a four, two tails one head, two tails one head, two tails one head, so that is a three, plus two heads, two heads is a three, this is a one head, and this is also three, two heads is a three, no heads is a only all are tail is a one, one head is a three events, three number is three, two heads is a number is three, by total is a eight, therefore 7/8 is the answer. Okay, na 7/8 is the answer. Right, everyone go through the next, everyone go through the fifth bit. Everyone see the fifth bit is, fourth bit is completed. Everyone go through the fifth bit. What is the fifth bit is? Everyone see fifth bit is, fifth bit is no head. Probability of no head, no head, no head means zero heads. So probability of zero heads, zero heads means all are tails. Probability of all are tails, all are tails event is the only one, one event, by total is the eight, by total is the eight. Okay, na right. Sixth bit is, everyone go through the sixth bit. Sixth bit, what he is asking the sixth bit is three tiles, probability of three tiles. Three tiles means no head, that is both are same. Okay, na? So three head only one, by total is the eight. Next, seventh bit is, everyone go through the seventh bit. Exactly two heads, two tiles. Probability of exactly two tiles. Exactly two tiles. Two tiles, how many is there? So this is the one, this is the one, and this is the one. Three is the number, by total is the eight. Last one come, everyone, eighth bit is. Seventh one come, eighth bit, see everyone. Eighth bit is no tile. Probability of no tail. No tail. No tail means zero tails. Probability of zero tails. Zero tails means all are heads. Probability of all are heads. All are head is the only one number, by total is the eight. Right. Last ninth bit, CM. Ninth bit, at most two heads. At most two tiles. Probability of at most two tiles. At most two tiles mean probability of less than or equal to two tiles. Less than or equal to two tiles mean no tiles, all are heads one, all are heads zero tiles, plus one tile is the three. One tile is the three. One tile is the three. Okay, na? Plus two tiles is the three. Two tiles is the three. By total is the eight. By total is the eight. Answer is 7/8. Okay, na? Right. Everyone go through the ninth problem. Everyone go through the ninth problem. First, go through the ninth problem, everyone. Right. Everyone go through the ninth problem. Read. Ninth problem. What is the ninth problem here? Probability of one event is given P of E. One event is given that is equal to 2 by 11. What he is asking? Probability of not A. Sorry. Here is the probability of A is given. Probability of A event is given. Probability of A event is given 2 by 11. Probability of not itself, not A is required. Now write down the formula. Probability of A plus probability of not A itself, not A, is equal to 1. Now write down P of A value is 2 by 11 plus